Okay, we're up back here today, cuddling out with Ben and Leroy, heading to Wally Point. So you can see that headland just there in the distance.
That's us.
The initial plan was to go to Crowdy, but there's a bit too much east in the wind. It's going to be a bit of a battle. So today will be a cruisy day, nice relaxed pace. And we should get the boys with the ALS jet ski out there as well. So thanks to the lifeguards. Yeah.
Which way the wind blows when this day is done.
So today we paddled from Blackhead here in New South Wales up to Old Bar. It took us about 2 hours, it was only about 10-11 k's, but we had sideshore wind, so it was a little bit choppy. Today was pretty much a recovery day after our big 50 k paddle yesterday. The next couple of days we're heading into Foster, and then we're heading around the corner to Newcastle. We actually need a boat for that section between Hawk's Nest and Newcastle because it's known as a great white shark breeding ground. So if anyone knows of anyone, let us know. We'd love to get an IRB out there for a couple of days, probably Wednesday, Thursday, Friday this week, maybe even Saturday. Yeah, let us know. It'd be good.
Well, today was a rest day. It was a tough day out there. We had an easterly wind, which was straight from the side, and if all the paddlers out there know about it, when you get a side on wind, you're paddling on the one side all day. So wasn't very enjoyable, didn't get very many runners, but it was a rest and recovery day, and we did just that.
Hey guys, it's Leroy and Tony. We're paddling today from Crowdy Head down towards, we're going to go all the way to Foster today, a little bit of a gap in between. It's going to be a good paddle today, the conditions are lovely. It's a little bit of a wave out here now, which is nice.
Well,
let's hope it's a good day.
See you
on the other side.
Just like to put Davey on. Sport Cruise, not often featured, but great driver.
Really?
No, right.
He's been bumped twice.
Nah, Davey's great.
Just patching up another little ding there and on the way to Foster.
Set your intention. Dream with care. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. A brand new moon, a brand new sun. Follow the sun.